graphics tips, also some good signs.
Both shows are not having technical difficulties, so I'm watching Spain. It's facing finally to the problems in its banking system.
Got that on video.
Oh my gosh.
Here we go.
Woo! Back row.
Oh! Oh! You're gonna see my fingers.
It's not my camera.
Hovoríme do ksichtu,
Anto.
Русский бог, да, снял.
Пошли, слышишь?
Коля, и что ты боишься?
Give me cock.
Ну, нифига себе.
Godfrey.
Oh!
fun.
Getting their shoe deposit back.
Put the tape on him now.
Not really.
All right.
Watch yourself. God damn it. Shit.
Get him off of
him. Leave him alone. Come
here. Back away from him.
Leave him alone.
You're not.
Wait. Off there. Off there. Off there.
Show us any door left, he's far away from there.
Hopla!
Oh! Oh! Did it?
So this is the Russian roulette routine I was telling you about called Stigmata. What it is, it uses a knife, four styrofoam cups, and a turntable. The knife goes in the turntable where it can spin around, and then I cover up the knife with one of the styrofoam cups. The remaining three spots are also covered up with styrofoam cups, and then I spin it fast enough that nobody can see where it goes. In a live performance, I might obstruct the view of the audience for just a bit so that neither me nor the audience knows where the knife is. And then I make my psychic selection, and if all goes well,